thing or two about close range combat. The so-called Krulls? I heard they were invincible. What do we do?
Stay calm and shoot. Don't go down like anything else.
The Krulls have started invading. We're engaging them at multiple locations.
The troops are shaking at just the sound of their name.
They're no gods. Their name has no meaning. Make sure the soldiers understand that.
Enemy ship detected! It's releasing a landing ship!
Landing ship approaching!
Aliens incoming!
They're coming down! It's a demon army! The enemy appears to have a large cannon!
What could they be planning?
Aliens with heavy guns! They must be guards for their artillery.
So they predicted we would attack their artillery. The enemy is using new weaponry. Proceed with caution.
We need to collect more data. To get a grasp for their weapons capabilities, draw out the battle for as long as you can.
They just look different.
Several bases have been attacked by Krulls. They are all key locations for supplies and personnel. The enemy clearly knows our movements and are outsmarting us.
They have intel on us. The Krulls have some sort of secret.
soldiers with A-class clearance knew about Base 6. It even has a cloaking function.
This base was only known to a select few, and it's impossible to spot from above. There's no way they would target it, unless they knew.
How is the enemy getting their intel? If we don't figure that out, we cannot win this war.